Boone.
Yeah.
This is the good song. This is a good song. Just I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Y'all still feeling all right? Feeling okay? I thought y'all way up here. How y'all feel, okay? I know what y'all doing way up here. This is a song by Jimmy Rogers, a song I heard about the team. Well, we're a team in Texas. Thank you.
Yeah.
just for having us here tonight.
Thank you. The Korean plane ran out of gas and crashed in Mississippi last night, killing the leader and two other members of the popular rock group Lynyrd Skynyrd. Bob Brown has more.
Record industry spokesman said this was one of the top five rock groups in the country. Lynyrd Skynyrd. Its latest album, Street Survivors, had already gone gold after its release this week. The group took its name from a teacher who expelled three of the musicians from a Florida high school 10 years ago for wearing long hair. Three members of the group, including its leader, Ronnie Van Zandt, were among the six people killed in this crash. Some of the 20 survivors said several members of the group had argued against taking the plane. They were going to vote on whether to continue flying in it after a concert tonight. Investigators said the plane ran out of gas and crashed 200 yards short of where the pilot had hoped to set it down. Although several members of the group survived, a spokesman said the band will never play again under its old name. Bob Brown, ABC News.
Are still no identifications. The plane, a twin-engine prop model, went down in the southwestern corner of Mississippi, not far from the Louisiana line. Authorities say access to the heavily wooded, swampy area is very difficult. Helicopters dispatched from New Orleans and Jackson, Mississippi, carried at least a dozen doctors and medical still no identifications. The plane, a twin-engine prop model, went down in the southwestern corner of Mississippi, not far from the Louisiana line. Authorities say access to the heavily wooded, swampy area is very difficult. Helicopters dispatched from New Orleans and Jackson, Mississippi, carried at least a dozen doctors and medical technicians to the crash scene. The plane was carrying 25 persons, including the seven members of the band, their backing singers, and road crew. The chartered Corvair 240 was apparently running low on fuel and clipped the tops off tall pine trees for about 100 yards before plowing nose first into a hardwood thicket. The pilot apparently had been trying to reach an open field a short distance away. A member of the Gillsburg, Mississippi Volunteer Fire Department says when he reached the scene, three persons had scrambled from the plane and gone to a house a quarter mile away for help. He did not know their identity. He says he counted at least five bodies on the ground, but believes seven persons were killed. He says rescuers had to wade through a water hole to get to the crash site, and once there, they had to remove band instruments to free trapped survivors. In the past 5 years, Lynyrd Skynyrd has become one of the most popular rock bands ever to come out of the South. The group's last album, a live collection called One More from the Road, sold more than 1.5 million copies. A brand new LP, Street Survivors, was released this week, an album whose cover shows members of the band surrounded by flames. Authorities say the crashed airplane did not burn. Once again, there are still no identifications as to the survivors of the Lynyrd Skynyrd plane wreck, and we will let you know as soon as anything comes across the wires. The Concorde supersonic transport made its first takeoff from New York's Kennedy Airport today to test its noise level and passed the test without any great strain on meters set up to measure the sound. To the human ear.
Next number is the number two.
We wrote that.
Print of ours. So choose to work.